A long time ago, in a small village, in the country of Transylvania, deep in the heart of